If I had to tell one thing that changed my life, then it would be my morning routine. Trust me, morning routines are so powerful. After a few trial and error, I have designed this morning routine for me, which I'm sticking to since 2021. My morning routine is very quick, simple, yet so powerful, and that is exactly what I'm going to share with you in today's video. So it all starts at 7 a.m. Mervin and April wakes up first, and I'm the last person in the house. It's cause I work till 12 a.m. or 1 a.m. accordingly. So that's the reason I am able to get up only at 7 a.m. And when I had a routine at 6 a.m., it wasn't working for me. So 7 to 7:15, I refresh, brush, and all that stuff. As soon as I come downstairs, the first thing I do is just search for April and just cuddle her for a minute or so. This has become an addictive habit for me. As soon as I wake up, I need April by my side. Okay, and around 7:15 to 7:30, I make my tea, and today is gonna be coffee. So I make my coffee and I'll have it. I always like my mornings to be very calm and silent, so I just don't like switching on the TV. And yes, so around 7:30 to 7:45 I prepare my breakfast. I just make my breakfast and just keep it in a hot pack, and then after my yoga I'll just have it. So today it's going to be dosa, because this is this South Indian inner child in me. I love to have my dosas at least twice every week. Most of the times it's gonna be just bread and the eggs, but I make sure I have dosas at least twice every morning. I just spend 15 minutes to make my breakfast. Usually I meal prep a day before, that night before, so that it is easy for me. So usually it's gonna be bread and eggs, so I don't have to meal prep a lot, and we are okay to have the same breakfast daily. So once the breakfast is done, 7:45 to 8 is the time I take bath and change to my yoga dress. I light 2 incense sticks. This is actually so addictive, and I can't start my morning without lighting these incense sticks. I feel that these incense sticks are so calming, and my Buddha always wants it. 8 to 8:15 is my yoga time. I just do a quick 10-minute yoga stretches, and before that I set up the atmosphere by lighting the incense stick as you saw.
Military Bluetooth device. The Bluetooth device is ready to pair. The Bluetooth device is-
And then I turn on my Bluetooth device and turn my favorite album songs. Those intense sticks and this album songs is something like a pill for me every morning. And then I start off with some deep breaths. My morning yoga is just a 10 minutes stretches. This is something super effective for busy people. This yoga is so powerful, even though it is 10 minutes. It just removes all the aches and pains in your body and set the tone for the day. It's a 10-minute morning yoga from this channel named Yoga with Cassandra. I'll link it in the description for you all if you want to check it out. And once I'm done with my yoga, So 8:30 is 8:45 is my breakfast time. I'll just grab my breakfast that I already prepped and kept. So today is gonna be dosa, as I told. Weekly twice, I would love to have my dosas, and I have some leftover sambar from yesterday's lunch. So yes. So along with my breakfast, I always love to watch something. I always love to watch something when I'm eating. I know if it's a bad habit, but yes, I do. I need to watch something. So my day starts off with a 10-minute motivational video, be it anything. So usually I'll watch Dandapani's video, or it might be anything. It differs depending on my mood. But I make sure that I watch a 10-minute motivational video from YouTube. Eight 45 to 9 a.m. is the time I get ready for work. I change and get ready. Even though I work from home, I make sure I get ready because it helps me to be productive. But sometimes I do work in pajamas. So 9 to 9:15 is the time I journal. Before starting off with work, I make sure I journal because journaling is something that sets the tone for my day. I never miss three things in my morning routine. One is to light the incense stick. Two is to do the yoga and the breath work, and three is to journal. So suppose if I miss these things in my morning routine, then my day is not gonna look that good. So once my journaling is done, I start off with my work at 9:15 a.m. and I just go through my to-do list for that particular day. I always make sure I have my to-do list ready a night before, and I just go through my to-do list and start off with work. I have been sticking to this morning routine since Jan 2021 and it's perfect for me. It is just 10 minutes I spend on each task, and this is a quick and a simple but high vibe morning routine I designed for myself. So I hope you liked this and got some inspiration to craft your own morning routine. Let me know in the comments how incorporating a morning routine changed your life. I would love to hear. So that's it for today. Don't forget to give a big thumbs up if you like this video, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.